The app is busted. Pete, you seeing this? I got it. You're gonna be safe. Yeah, same here. Hey, Genki?
I know. The whole city's telecom network is down.
What's happening to the requests that are coming in?
They'll all get queued, but... Wait. I'm gonna try a workaround.
Work fast.
Right before the app went down, I saw a request for help at Liberty and Broadway.
Headed there now. What a mess! Marco, what got into you? There they are. I've got you. Hold on! You okay?
I am now.
Thank you.
Spider-Man! Chief needs your help! Spider-Man, got a minute?
Got a call with the precinct up ahead and the line cut out. We gotta get through to set up triage.
On it, Chief.
That did it.
Mr. Parker, I need your help to get the app back online.
What do you need?
Get to the roof of the building on Worth and Lafayette.
What's the plan?
It's gonna be hours before the telecom network's back up, so we're gonna create our own network.
That's a big job. How long have you been planning this?
Well, dreaming about it since seventh grade, but planning, for the last 2 minutes or so. Should be a launcher around there.
What is all this stuff?
Environmental study by a new startup. The launcher's for high-altitude weather sensors.
And this startup gave us permission?
Yes. I checked with the head guy. Super nice. Seemed excited about helping out Spider-Man.
Okay. Tell me what to do.
You still got that 3D printer built into your web shooters, right? I need you to build something real quick. Just sent you the blueprints.
Got 'em. This looks like a drone. We don't spy on people, Genki.
Oh, no. It's all opt-in. Just New Yorkers sending messages to the app, which gets routed through these drones, which I call Focused Relay Neighborhood Data Spots.
FRND. Did I just make a friend?
You did! Seventh grade me was so wholesome.
Okay, now, how do we get this thing airborne?
There's a lot of competing signal traffic. So, try to follow the path I marked on your visor. It'll give us a clearer signal. Local network should be online. Let me notify the app users. Reports should start coming in any minute now. We did it!
Back in business.
There! Crime report just came in.
Back it up! Let's go! We got plenty of time. Cops are busy with all this sand stuff. So let's clear this place out. Come on, load them up!
He's here! Smash him!
Stealing weapons? Not on my watch!
This is the plan! Spider-Man's going down!
Whose idea was it to have a gun club in the city?
Stop pulling around with those waves!
I think I'm gonna start a petition. Replace all the gun clubs with something better!
I hope I don't get out of this!
More of them coming. Let's give them a warm welcome, Spidey style.
Get it out, Wayne!
Yeah, it's one of my superpowers.
Hey guys, my app is going down.
No! Give me a minute. I'll call you back.
Man, you think he's mad at me?
Stress masquerades as anger sometimes. Just keep looking for people to help.
Now you sound like you're angry.
I'm not angry, Miles. Just focused.
That's what my mom always says when she's angry.
Come on. You've known me for a long time. When have you ever seen me angry?
I'm thinking.
It was a rhetorical question.
Got it. That one time we were playing a board game at your place and you kept losing.
I wasn't angry at you. I was angry at the universe.
Okay, the new app is compiling. I figured as long as we're at it, we might as well give it an upgrade.
We don't need anything fancy. We just need to see citizen reports.
Totally. While the patch is updating, we should widen the net. Let's check in with Miles.
Over there. She was having trouble breathing.
Miles, you busy?
What do you need?
Get to the roof of that building nearby.
Yo, you sounded stressed earlier. You doing okay?
Yeah, there's just a lot going on, and I'm hungry, and the vending machine only has those plain low-sodium table crackers.
Oh, man, that sucks.
I'll manage. Hey, so I'm finally doing that app upgrade I've been talking about with a little help from my friends. That's a brilliant pun that doesn't make sense to you yet, but it will in a minute.
Okay, I'm here.
There should be a launcher somewhere around there.
I don't see anything that looks like a launcher. Okay, I see the launcher. Now what?
You're gonna 3D print a friend.
I get it now. FRND. Let me guess. Friendly Relay Network Drone.
Close, but it doesn't really matter. What matters is that it uses spatial and temporal correlated signals.
Over-the-air computation? You're a genius, Genki.
Oh, you. I marked a path for optimal network stability. If you stay in the path, we'll get a stronger signal. Local network is connected. New crime report.
I see it. On my way.
Boy said Spider-Man was at the gun club. Gotta move before he gets here.
Hey, need a hand? Your keys? There's a locksmith up the street. All of you guys are for one armored car? Seems like overkill.
I'm the exterminated spider.
What if instead of stealing you, I don't know, try to help rescue people?
Mijo, are you okay?
Yeah, Ma. You okay?
See, si. I'm downtown helping Gloria at DC. Oh, have you met with Mr. Sumida?
No.
¿Qué dijimos? Spider-Man isn't going to get you into class.
I'll make it, Ma. Promise. Gotta run.
Enough of this. Bring in the big gun.
Big gun?
Finally updated. Check it out.
Ooh, nice work.
New request just came in.
Yankee, nice work on the app. This will help a lot of people.
Thanks.
Miles, let's hit these last requests and get back to school.
Spider-Man! Save us!
A crystal? I'll check it out. What the hell? Didn't we just whoop you? You still here, Marco?
It's MJ. Just checking in.
I think I'm finding Sandman again. Did he escape already?
No, I'm at the raft. He's right in front of me. But I have a hunch. Sit tight. Let me talk to his doctors.
Okay, now you piss me off.
Okay, I talked to the doctors. Is there a sand crystal thingy near you?
Yes!
Okay. The doctors say Marco's mind is broken. Literally shattered into pieces.
Freaky! So why are these sand dudes attacking me?
Probably bits of his subconscious trying to protect whatever's in that crystal. But listen, if you can find all the pieces, they say you might be able to make him whole again.
Being a sand person sounds complicated! Okay, Marco. What was your subconscious protecting?
One minute I was with you, and the next, you were gone.
A talking crystal? Okay. Seems like it holds a part of Marco's memory. MJ said that there were more crystals scattered around the city. Gotta keep an eye out.
Hey, you wanna grab that last request? Looks like some VIP stuck in a limo.
On it. Yankee, is Mrs. Sumida still there?
Yeah, he's with Haley right now. She's trying to stall him for you.
Nice. Hopefully he's gonna tell me how to write my college essay.
You're not done with that yet? You know, since I already got into ESU, I could help you.
Nah, you do too much already. Plus, if you helped me get into college, you never shut up about it.
Yeah, that's true.
Hey, stay away from that limo!
It's the spider! Get him!
Mr.
Let's check on that person in the limo.
Hospital?
J. Jonah Jameson. I gotta tell Spider-Man. All right, Mr. Jameson, let's get you to the hospital. Spider-Man, you gotta come see who the VIP in the limo was.
I shudder in anticipation. Sealing a hydrant, then I'm on my way.
Mr. Jameson, it's Spider-Man. Are you with me?
Flying in. On your left.
Hey, Spider-Man. Look who it is.
What? Where am I? Spider-Man!
Jonah, my sunshine. You okay?
Help! I've been abducted!
What? No! I'm helping you, man!
Someone get a photo with this! Mass criminals kidnap beloved newsman!
Some things never change.
Just be nice to the doctors.
Oh, they kidnapped me! I did not consent! Menaces! I'm surrounded by menaces! But J. Jonah Jameson is not going anywhere, you hear me? I'm not going anywhere!
Wait, where am I going?
Where am I going?
Mr. Parker, where are you?
Principal Evans. Hi. Yes, this is me, Peter Parker. I'm sorry. There was an emergency and I'll be there soon, I promise.
I better see you in 10 seconds or...
Oh, no. You're breaking up. I can't believe I just did that.
Where's Mr. Sumita?
Oh, he just left. Something about going on vacation?
What? That's incredible, Haley.
Also, while you were gone, I found out that I got the Rand scholarship.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Bro, that's like a full ride. Well, big day for everyone. I'm really missing out.
Oh, man. I can't watch this. But I also can't look away.
Principal Evans.
Yeah. Guess who decided to show up today?
I know this looks terrible.
Looks?
I'm so sorry.
It's more than looks.
No, I know.
This
and
is absolutely
this is the last
ridiculous.
Thing that I wanted to happen, and it'll never happen again.
I've had enough of this.
No, look.
More excuses. Your job is to protect these students, not to abandon them. You're fired.
Dude, you being Spider-Man, it must be so hard keeping a job. But I'm sure that you're gonna figure it out.
Sorry about the job. You weren't the worst teacher we've ever had, if that helps.
Think I can put that on my resume?
Well, listen. There's an open photo call at the New York Bulletin. I just sent a shot in yesterday. It's not much money, but it's money.
That's Robbie Robertson's paper. We used to work together at the Bugle. I think I know just what he'd like. Thanks, Miles.
No problem. I might send him a few more shots, too, if I have time.
Robbie always said, don't show me the city. Show me New York. Hey, MJ.
Hey, I'm headed to your place to drop something off. Is the back door unlocked?
I don't know. I left in a hurry this morning. I'll just meet you there.
Okay, cool. You and Miles get back to school, okay?
Yep.
Quite a first day for you. Hopefully tomorrow will be quieter.
I am sure it will be. See you in a bit. What's worse than getting fired? Telling your girlfriend that you got fired.
Traffic was awful. Sandman really made a mess.
Seems like you're getting the hang of that thing.
Well, it is convenient in the city, but I'm not convinced I'm a bike person.
You convinced me.
What's wrong?
I got fired.
So excited about this job.
I know. I had the whole semester planned out. Next week, we were gonna make a potato-powered helicopter.
I'm so sorry. I might be joining you in the unemployment line.
Jonah already cleaning house?
Sort of. He's instituting a radical meritocracy.
Yikes, what does that even mean?
It means that whoever doesn't write a front-page story in the next week is fired.
Oh, well, you'll be fine then, because you're the best reporter they have. What you got in there?
Unsold some Cariot books. Running out of storage at my place.
But you got great reviews.
I sold 14 copies. Nobody wanted to read about some Caria. The Bugle is the biggest outlet in the city. I can make a difference there. But if I get fired, I don't know what I'll do.
Do you even need the Bugle to do what you want to do?
I tried making an impact from the outside and 14 copies. Now I need to change things from the inside.
I haven't had time to clean.
Back room?
Yeah. I'm just gonna tidy up a bit. May mortgaged the house to keep Beast afloat. And now I'm sinking. Oh man, I've been wanting to play this. Just need to find the time. I don't know. To be honest, I'd like to take some time off, but I can't really afford to.
What about selling the house?
I can't. I mean, I could, but I can't.
If you need time, I can cover the mortgage.
No, no, I can't let you do that. Plus, you said Jonah might clean house.
I won't let him fire me. I know how much this house means to you. We'll figure it out.
I don't deserve you. Hey, so, have you thought any more about moving in?
We talked about this. I need to be in the city, close to where the action is.
But think of all the romantic dinners we could have here.
When was the last time you were home for dinner?
Fair point.
Hey, what's this? Is all this maze stuff?
Yeah, I need to donate it, but not just yet. What are you looking at?
Some pretty cute old photos of you.
Man, I haven't seen these in a while. Huh, I think that was in my bedroom. Why did she take a picture of that? Balance. What does that mean? Wonder if this is still there. I'm gonna go take a look.
Let me know what you find. I'm gonna keep looking at these photos you've never shown me.
Ugh, adorable.
Don't worry, May. I'll keep your wheat cake recipe alive and well. Where was that hole again?
Spider-Man, is he a threat or a menace? Our phone lines are open.
Menace. Definitely a big bad menace. Let me tell you something about this so-called superhero. He's neither super nor a hero. So what is that? A fraud? An attention seeker? It's a bunch of nonsense.
What was that?
What was what?
Peter.
Oh, I thought I heard a rat in the wall.
Hey, what's wrong?
It's nothing. I was just...
When I was your age, I was head of the debate club, captain of the soccer team, and second violin in orchestra. Every year, I wanted a new feather in my cap. But when I tried to add honor roll student on top, I fell apart. Instead of being good at a few things, I wasn't good at anything. So, I scaled back. Balance is a process, not a destination. I'm still working on that. Oh, come on. Come on.
Point. I can't take too much on. Something's gotta give. I should go check on MJ.
Just got a tip. Raph's moving a couple of inmates to Ravencroft tomorrow for evaluation.
They say who?
No, but I'm gonna find out.
MJ!
Whoa. Doctors haven't cleared me for MJ hugs yet.
Sorry.
Harry. I missed you.
I missed you too. I heard about May. I'm so sorry.
So how was Europe?
Sorry about all that. I was being treated in isolation here in the city, and I didn't want you guys to worry about me.
Is it the same thing your mom had?
It was. Past tense. We think it's in remission.
Harry, this is... I can't believe it. You look great.
I feel great.
Oh, I have to get to work. Dinner tomorrow?
Coney Island? For old time's sake?
It's a date.
That's new.
Yeah, it's a little skill she picked up when we were in Sicaria.
Sorry for coming by unannounced and all.
What? No, are you kidding? You want to come inside?
Actually, I was hoping you might have time to go for a ride with me.
Sure. I'm surprised the frugal flyer is still on the road.
I was thinking we might roll like we used to.
Ooh. Is that my old bike?
Nah, I found it on the internet. It's a close match though, right?
Wow. Yeah. It's even got the same stickers and everything. You sure this isn't my bike?
You ready?
Yeah.
Where are we going? You'll see. Come on. Try to keep up.
You sure you're up for this?
Oh yeah, I'm feeling good. I was using the cane just for insurance, but I don't even need it.
I think you have more energy than I do.
So, tell me everything. What's been keeping you busy?
Just substitute teaching, in between getting fired. I've also been tutoring a high school kid. He's special. Reminds me a little of me, actually.
Lucky kid. I never would have passed honors calc without your help. Hey, I read about your old boss, Dr. Octavius. That must have been crazy.
That's one way to put it, yeah. I wish you'd been around. Harry, why didn't you tell me you were sick? I'd have been there in a shot.
You wouldn't have liked what you'd seen. The treatment was horrible. I was floating in a tank with a healing agent. It gave me awful nightmares.
A tank? Wow.
Experimental stuff.
That's tense. I'm really sorry, Harry. Wait, we're at Midtown High. Is that actually where we're going?
Can neither confirm nor deny.
This place looks exactly the same as it did 10 years ago. Oh!
Thanks. Come on.
Why'd you bring us here? We both hated high school.
Remember that time Flash and his buddies cornered me and broke my laptop? We lost that presentation.
For the Young Entrepreneurs Competition, we'd worked for months on that thing.
And the state meet was the next morning.
I had a backup on a USB.
But it was in your locker.
But we called the school begging to let us in.
But they said no. It was after hours.
We were so desperate, we walked around the entire school, trying every door.
Until we got to this one.
Wait, what do you...
I remember we had to jimmy it. Shall we? The coast is clear. Come on. You sure the drive is upstairs in your locker?
Pretty sure.
What? You said you were sure.
I was. I mean, I am. Why are you asking now?
I don't know. I'm nervous.
Next up to bat is rookie all-star, number 12.
Hold up.
Eric Monticelli.
It's right field, Rick. What's he doing here on Friday night? Listening to the game?
RBI.
Show us that rookie of the month stuff, kid. You're gonna be on this team forever.
Let's make a run for it. No, wait. He'll see us. Double.
This guy is the real deal, folks. We're going to see him around for a lot of years. The fans are putting the pressure on this.
Just aim it at something loud.
This recent home stretch.
Bucket.
And they're rising.
Nah, too messy. Flash, get ready to be tackled.
Yeah.
Hey-o! That was a nice...
Nice. Come on. This is what criminals do. Am I a criminal now?
Hey, forgot to tell you I showed our presentation to my mom. She thought it was really great. She had one critique, though. The name. She said we should rename it Heal the World.
Holy cow, that's perfect.
Right?
Once we get to the top of the stairs, your locker's right there, right?
Get down. Did he see us?
I don't think so.
Split up. We'll meet back at the gym.
Hey, who's that?
We're in trouble. We're in trouble, Mayday.
Where are you, you little punk? Someone in here playing tricks, huh?
I could really use a refill on my web shooters. Wait, I think I have extra web fluid stuff in the photo lab. This is all still kind of new. I gotta get better at fluid management.
Kid's gotta be around.
So,
Library to photo lab, photo lab to gym, gym to locker. Easy. Path is clear. Time to move.
What's that?
Crap!
Hey!
Oh, I really wish I backed this project up online.
Was definitely a kid. No such thing as a
ghost. Eating vents. The spider's best friend. Okay, where did I leave my web fluid stuff? I'll admit to a little bit of hero worship here. Yes, you. Dr. Octavius is doing a guest lecture there next month. Gotta get tickets before it sells out. Harry and I climbed up a rusty 100-year-old fire escape to get this shot. Totally worth it. Ran into MJ right after this. Couldn't decide between hey or hi, so I said, hi-yay. Ugh. I know I put these under here somewhere. Gotcha. Shoot. Keep moving. Okay. Now to mix this up just right. I should figure out how to increase the capacity of these things so I don't run out. Now to meet Harry at the gym. Oh, the gym is on the other side of that fan. Gotta be fast. Old backpack. Forgot I put that here. Gotta start keeping track of these things. I can't get away from this guy. Gotta distract him so I can get out of here.
What's that?
This is me making a break for it.
Just stay where you are, kid. Stop running away.
I bet Harry's already at the gym. Gotta hurry. Rick! Gotta move him away from that door. Really sorry for the mess, Rick.
Okay. Now, you can't tell me we don't have a damn ghost.
Ghost. Just a spider. Dude! I thought you got caught! We gotta grab that thumb drive and get out of here. Let's cut through the gym. Okay. It's all coming back. That was crazy.
Well, this place looks the same. Except no security guard on our tails. Which gives us a minute for some hoops.
You sure you're up for this?
Question is, are you?
Oh, let's see it, big talker.
A little rusty, no biggie. All you?
Nice! I am so happy you're feeling better. Seriously.
Thanks. Hey, I didn't get a chance to see what you did with May's house.
Nothing yet. I've been busy and I don't know. It feels weird to change it.
I get it. That must have been really tough, Pete. No rush.
Okay.
Well, when MJ moves in, maybe she'll help with the house.
I don't know.
You don't think she'll help?
I don't know if she'll move in.
Oh. Huh. Well, I mean, it seemed like you guys were doing good. She was at your house?
We'll figure it out. We always do. Eventually.
What's the score?
I have no idea.
Me neither.
Thanks for bringing me here. I needed this.
Me too. But we're not done yet.
I know that look. What are you up to?
Still think you can find your old locker? Where do you think that security guard is?
Probably still in the east wing.
Then let's get that thumb drive out of your locker and get out of here.
We gotta make Flash pay for breaking your laptop.
Just let it go.
You can't just let him get away with it.
He's captain of the football team, and I'm with all of them. Our best revenge is to win that competition tomorrow.
Quick, get under there! Gotta get him back in that elevator.
I checked this floor 3 times already. This is a damn goose chase. Anybody in there? What's going on?
Go on. Take it. Oh, crap.
Who's that?
Nice touch. Is this guy part of all this, too?
Nope. Run.
Hey!
Dude, we're gonna get arrested!
Not if he doesn't catch us.
This is not the kind of nostalgia I like!
You still got that thumb drive?
Yeah.
I just gotta make it to those doors. Almost there.
Open up, it's the police!
I called the cops! You're in trouble now!
Go! But hold them off for just a minute. I got an idea.
What should I do?
Don't get caught!
I keep forgetting. No.
Police, let's go.
Come on.
Hey, you the one who called us?
Yeah, they're in here somewhere.
All right, you two spread out well and get this guy's statement.
Now to get the guard alone so I can get the thumb drive back.
They're in here somewhere!
You guys are looking, so we need your statement. Tell me what you saw.
Well, right field, Rick.
Check it out!
What have you actually seen?
Well,
have you actually seen them?
Not so much, but I've heard them.
How can you be sure there's more than one?
Shouldn't you be looking for them? They're probably getting away right now.
Let's take a breath, shall we? What did you hear?
Well, there was something I heard over in the stairwell, and then running down the hallway. Whoa!
Nice. Now I just have to distract this last guy.
Don't move.
I'll be right back.
He's alone. Now, nice. That's...
kids, playing tricks. I got time for this nonsense.
Got it.
What's that?
Now, how am I supposed to get out of here?
I just want to tell you how I'm feeling.
Damn it.
Gotta
in the
make
office.
You understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Okay, gotta go.
Good?
We gotta hide.
It's not the cops. It's my dad. Dad, I told you I'd call you when I got home.
It's your mother.
What happened?
Peter, would you excuse us for a moment?
What is this?
You know, I still think we would have won state if we'd presented. Lots happened in the last 10 years. It's a miracle I'm even sitting here now. I got a second chance, and I'm gonna take advantage of that. But I need you with me, Pete.
Wow, this is, a lot to process.
Why don't you come by the lab tomorrow? Check it out.
You have a lab already?
I'll show you some of my ideas, and we can talk about it some more. Deal?
Sure.
Pete, we're gonna heal the world.